Then Managing Director of NPDC, Engineer Musa Osambo, took the NNPC Group Managing Director and his entourage on a guided tour of the gas plant. Some of the facilities inspected by the NNPC Group Managing Director, Malameli Kyari, include the integrated gas handling facility, the liquefied petroleum gas, propane storage, dispensing plant, and drilling sites.
The target actually is the gas wells to feed this plant. But associated with the gas, there is also oil. So that oil that we got is just like the icing on the cake. We made a find for the gas, and we also had oil in addition to the gas there.
The NNPC boss, who expressed satisfaction with the level of work done, enumerated some of the benefits of the gas plant to the Nigerian economy.
In the last 1 year, they are able to energize many of our dormant plants, including this plant that you have seen, the gas plant, and the including the facility upgrade that they are trying to do here. This goes a long way to achieving the objective of this administration to ensure that we hit the 3 million barrels per day production and elevate gas production to a region of 8 billion scope per day. This is the only way this country can develop. And as you can see behind us, there's a rig drilling which will add incremental volume to this production. And this gas facility in particular will deliver at least 240,000 metric tons of LPG to the domestic market within a year.
Malam Kyari said President Muhammadu Buhari is keen on boosting all sectors of the economy, especially the oil and gas sector.
We promise Mr. President that by 30th of October latest, we'll kick in this LPG into the domestic market. I will see at least 30 to 40 trucks of LPG loading out of our facility that we will soon be seeing. This is very monumental. It also underscores government's effort at making sure that this is the year of gas. The gas is the cheapest and the easiest way of creating development in this country, and we are very proud of our team doing great things within the short period of time that they are in charge, and we congratulate them.
The visit by the Group Managing Director of NNPC to NPDC is his first visit to Edo State since he assumed office. According to information made available to newsmen, the plant will commence operation by the end of October 2020. Best Mbiere reporting.